you could overcome. I still believe it, but it ain't easy.